Russia opened the 2018 FIFA World Cup, taking on Saudi Arabia, the host country. Lost Alan Zagoyev to an apparent hamstring injury, but his replacement, Denis Cherchev, had a huge impact, scoring a pair of goals as a substitute. Then deep in stoppage time, Alexander Golovin scored on a wonderful free kick as Russia cruised to a 5-0 win.